Okay, here's your joke from the beach today. It seems that Billy Graham, the world-renowned evangelist, wanted to get out and drive a car one more time. He, you know, he hasn't been in good health. He's very old now, in his 90s, but he just wanted to get behind the wheel of a vehicle for himself one more time. What man wouldn't? And, of course, the family wasn't going to help him with this, so he made some discreet phone calls, and a chauffeur came, and he asked the chauffeur, "Will you please just let me drive a little bit? I won't drive very long, I promise." And the chauffeur said, well, Dr. Graham, I came to know the Lord because of you and your crusades, and I'll do anything for you." And so he helped the frail old evangelist in behind the wheel, and he got in the back seat, and Billy Graham floored that limo, screeched out of the drive, hit the interstate, and was doing 105 miles an hour before the chauffeur knew what had happened. He was just praying to God, "God, help us. We don't need to die this way. I want to come see you, but not like this. They're going to take my chauffeur's license even if I live through this." Well, pretty soon the sirens hit, and the state troopers pulled the limo over. The trooper looked inside, shook his head in disbelief, and got on his radio, and he said, "Commander, I pulled that limo over that everybody was talking about, but we can't bring him in. This person is too important." The commander on the radio says, "I don't care who it is. If they're important, all the more reason to bring them in." And he said, "You don't understand, sir. I think it's God." "What do you mean, God?" He said, "Well, I can't see too clearly in the back seat, but he's got Billy Graham as a driver."